consequences. Consequences.
We did it last time.
You are experiencing right fucking now.
We should ambush them when they're eating.
Don't care.
I'd rather die than be back.
Get them out of there.
Taking this town, man. Shoot him and take his shit.
You'll burn in hell for this.
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're
gonna
go after your family.
What have we got here?
That's right. We know where you've been hiding now. They've probably worried sick about you, so why don't you save us both the trouble and stop bullshitting me?
Just when I felt like killing something.
Fist!
Wrong answer! What an asshole. In the game of life, there's an easy way to play, and there's a hard way to play. You, my friend, are not very good at making things easy.
It's over.
Fucking...
Look at this
hair
fucker.
Cold.
Lose them out of there.
Shoot him and take his shit. anything.
I'd rather die than be back in prison.
I'm gonna see if I can hit that.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Gotta pay a few people to visit. Know what I mean?
Get that bastard!
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family.
Not
shit.
Gonna arrest
That's
you.
That's right.
All those cops are dead.
They've probably worried sick about you. So, why don't you save us both the trouble and stop bullshitting me?
Planning on having a sweet old time.
First, wrong answer.
What an asshole.
I remember
in
this
the
corner.
Game of life, there's an easy way to play, and there's a hard way to play. You, my friend, are not very good at
Planning
making
on
things easy
on sweet old time.
No mercy kills this time.
See this guy? Get this fool running.
Taking this town, man.
Try all you want. Bingo!
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents?
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
It's okay, listen. I have some food. Oh, man. I'm not eating any rats.
You can't afford to be picky or squeamish. Do you understand that? Fine, then. Get back inside.
Don't you walk away from me!
What's the point? Doesn't seem to matter where we go.
James, you sound like a guy who's already got home.
Hey there.
Keeping it with me for a long time. But if you want it, it's yours.
It's all about risk and reward.
Echo available for playback nearby.
You said you were gonna share. That's not goddamn sharing.
Just leave us be, man.
He hasn't eaten in 3 days. It's not yours.
That's bullshit. We said we were in this together.
I couldn't help it, man. I'm just so hungry.
He's got a medical condition, okay? He needs it. Ugh. Kyle, I don't know if this is gonna work out with the three of us.
Ground's frozen solid. No way to bury them till spring.
Makes it all worth it.
What you looking for, huh?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
seconds.
How do you think this is gonna happen? Nailed to the doorstep. Keep people out. Haven't you ever seen any zombie movies? These are people, not zombies. They're a lot smarter. And they have guns. Besides, how do you propose we get out again? Come on, man. Get with the program.